All right, well, hormones, they affect more than just crazy teenagers and women experiencing hot flashes. They actually run throughout your entire body, just like blood. And an imbalance of hormones can cause diseases such as diabetes and lupus. Here to explain how it's all connected, Dr. Orlandus Wells from the Hormone Therapy Institute in Henderson. Welcome, doctor.
Good morning, JJ. Thank you for having me.
Yeah, great to have you. This is a pretty fascinating conversation because I think people kind of stereotype what hormones yes. are about. We're going to get into just how many different systems they affect in our bodies. But first, let's get to know a little bit about
awesome.
You.
Okay. Right.
Yeah, tell me, how did you get into hormone therapy?
Well, as an OBGYN, the story is that we're supposed to be experts in hormone therapy already, which I found that a rude awakening, that's not true. We're really surgeons for women who just happen to specialize in women's healthcare, not necessarily hormones. So around 2007, 2008, I noticed a pattern in a certain subset of women, those women being women who are done with having children, had had surgery like a hysterectomy, had their ovaries taken out, or what I call castrated, or they went menopause.
I think a lot of women feel that way too,
I would like
the procedure.
To think so. Absolutely, almost forced on them at some point.
Yeah,
and so what I found, these women were not getting better, no matter what I did, the things I was trained to do, they were not getting better from the hormones that I was giving them. And so I had to find out, like, why are you not getting better? They still were tired, gaining weight, they couldn't sleep, and the last thing they wanted to do was be intimate with their partner or spouses.
Aww.
So that was the last thing. So I took on this journey of finding out why. And so I took courses, seminars, mentors, every book I can read on the subject, and I found out that, you know what, these bioidentical hormones are actually helping people get better with myself, some family members, and some patients. So we saw a tremendous improvement in the way they were feeling. So that started me on my journey about 12 years ago.
That's awesome. Uh-huh. So you are an OBGYN, but you really become a hormone specialist.
Absolutely.
Your career led you there. Your patients led
you there. My patients, when you listen to them, they'll tell you what's going on. So you have to make a choice or you get left in the dark.
Yeah. Now, those symptoms that you listed, it was a long list of things that I don't want any part of. but we're talking about being tired, about having no desire for intimacy.
Yes.
Mood swings, obviously, as well. Can we talk about hormones and what different systems inside the body they directly affect?
Absolutely. Well, you know, hormones are messengers, and our body is a set of systems that make us work. You have your circulatory system, your respiratory system, how we breathe, digestive system, endocrine, which is all the other hormones. So the hormones control all their systems. It's like a car. You know, you can have your electrical system, your parking system, braking system. But if you have a dead battery in that car, it's not gonna run. It's not gonna work efficiently. So think of hormones the same way, how they tell all the systems what to do and how to act.
Yeah, so it's not just, I feel like sometimes we just stereotype that it's isolated to maybe, you know, because especially with women, you're like, well, you're being hormonal. in other words, you're having high moods has something to do with your reproductive system.
Absolutely.
In fact, it's affecting every system in your body. That's fascinating.
I'm from Louisiana, from the country. We say everything from the brain, from the rooter to the tutor. It takes care of everything, memory, mood, everything.
I've never heard that.
Oh, okay. You can have it. I'll license. I'll let you license.
That's really cute. But, you know, while we're talking about women and how many systems it affects, in fact, as an OBGYN, you actually see men.
Yes, I'm probably the only OBGYN in the Southwest that sees men, because a traditional OBGYN, yes, we are hormone specialists, or we are specialists only for women. But in my practice, because it involved into the hormone replacement therapy, I'm able to see men and children at some point, right? So, but yes, I see men also, because we all have the same hormones, just different amounts, different balances.
You know, people are probably intrigued who have an interest in hormones or symptoms like you've mentioned, who are watching right now. How does the cost work, the insurance work behind all this?
Unfortunately, because we use bioidentical hormones, insurance does not cover bioidentical hormone replacement. I chose to go the natural route. Insurance will cover the synthetic hormones, you know, those that are made from pregnant horse urine or some other synthetic symptoms that have been linked to cancer. So as a physician, in good conscience, I'm supposed to be a healer.
Yep.
In good conscience, I can't give someone anything that I know is going to cause harm to them. So I just took a leap. I was going to stick to the natural route, the bioidentical route.
Do people need to talk to their primary care physician before they see you, or can they see you directly?
Well, the unfortunate reality is a lot of the doctors, just not primary care, but even some OBGYNs don't really understand the bioidentical hormones. They don't understand the current state of health that's going on right now. So
right. It is very cutting edge.
It's very cutting edge.
Yes.
And there's a lot of research out there, but unfortunately, we get so busy, we don't have time to read it. So unfortunately, so it'd be great if they could talk to a doctor before coming to see me, but it's not a necessity.
Well, and it's clear that you are staying on the cutting edge because you've been focusing on this topic for over a decade here. You also wrote a book and you have a special offer for people who might be interested in coming to see you.
Absolutely. The book is called Doc, Please Listen. And if they want, and I will, if they want to come and get a free consultation, we'll see if we're good for them, a good fit for them, if they're a good fit for our practice. So we would love to offer that complimentary consult to come sit down with us and see if they're fit. And we'll give them a complimentary copy of our book, Doc, Please Listen.
Very generous of you. Doctor, great to meet you today.
JJ, thank you so much.
Yes. Okay. Again, that special offer. Mention the Morning Blend and receive a free consultation with Dr. Orlandis Wells and a copy of his book as well. The Hormone Therapy Institute is located on Pecos in Henderson. Call the number right there or visit the website on your screen. You can find them on Facebook at, get this is very cute, Mr. Menopause. The Hormone Therapy Institute is a proud sponsor of the Morning Blend.